Yeah, Jonathan's starting a break. What am I going to do? I'm going to do the thing that I prefer.
No.
I go there.
Go there? Yeah, I go
there. All right, guys. So, well, we're live, but I'm going to wait to have more people. Ah, I see.
You thought I was going
Yeah. No.
Not this time.
French was playing with cards.
Careful.
Right, so 2 boxes of Splendor and a... No. 2 boxes of this Pedantic and a Splendor box.
Something that I forgot.
Usually I have in my pants, but I know everything. So good luck, everybody. Here we go. Perfect. So we start with a milestone for the New Jersey Devils, Marty Brither. Martin Brother, milestone for the Devils. Next, we have a red for the Chicago Blackhawks, Dan Kinky. Dan Kinky red for Chicago. Next, we had a Pentic moment for the San Jose Sharks, Joe Thornton. Pack number 4, we got an update. Winnipeg Jets, Paul Stastny. Stastny update for the Jets. Rick Murphy's autograph is a future watch number to 999 Calgary Flames. Andrew Mangiapane. Mangiapane future watch for Calgary. Next, we got a tenting moment for the Edmonton Oilers. Connor McDavid. Young Guns for the Colorado Avalanche, Dominic Dominato. Milestone for Pittsburgh, Mario Lemieux. Next we got a red for the Washington Capitals, Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Kuznetsov red for Washington.
Milestone for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Sidney Crosby.
Crosby milestone for Pittsburgh.
Future watch number 999, autograph for the Anaheim Ducks, Nicholas Carlos. So that is our second autograph. Well, we got a third autograph. Future watch autograph number 999, Buffalo Sabres. Alexander Leander. So third future watch of the box. Red for Boston, Zugarevsky. Next we got an update for the Flyers, Peter Mrazek.
Mrazek
for the Flyers update. FX for the Washington Capitals, Evgeny Kuznetsov. Next we had a Atlantic moment, Pittsburgh Penguins, Evgeny Malkin. Atlantic moment for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin.
Last pack of the third box.
We got a Young Guns for the Boston Bruins, Colby Cab.
So
there it is, Young Guns for Boston. Let's do our second box. Number 2. Red for the Nashville Predators, Ryan Johansson. Next, we got authentic moments. San Jose Sharks, Patrick Marleau. Marleau authentic moments for the Sharks. Next, we got an update for the Anaheim Ducks, Adam Henrik. Adam Henrik update for the Ducks. All right, Future Watch autograph, number 299, Detroit Red Wings. Anthony Zvetnikov, Future Watch for the Detroit Red Wings. Next, we got authentic moment, Detroit Red Wings. Young guns for the New York Rangers, Alexander Georgiev. Young guns for the Rangers. Milestone Detroit Red Wings, Terry Sawchuk. Sawchuk, milestone for the Wings. Next, we got a milestone for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews. Milestone for the Leafs. Red for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Victor Edmund. Edmund red for Tampa Bay. Next, we got authentic moment. LA Kings and the Vancouver Canucks. So I'm going to give one to the Vancouver Canucks. And I'm also going to give one to the Los Angeles Kings. So no random.
You guys get one.
Next, we have an update for the Ottawa Senators, Matt Duchene.
Ottawa Senators update.
Pack number 12, milestone for Chicago, Patrick King.
Great, last 6 minutes. What do we have?
Authentic moment for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Austin Matthews.
Austin Matthews for the Leafs.
Next, we got Future Watch FX Level 1 for the Flyers, Travis Sanheim.
FX Level 1 for the Flyers.
We got a Future Watch autograph, number 299 for the New Jersey Devils, Will Butcher.
Will Butcher, Future Watch for the New Jersey Devils.
Four backslash. Red for the Montreal Canadiens, Patrick Roy. Young Guns, a Vinny Lettieri for the New York Rangers. We've got FX for the New Jersey Devils, Marcus Johansson.
Actually, it's Marcus Johansson. Marcus Johansson, yeah, New Jersey Devils.
Alright, so that was Esthetic.
Let's do Spender.
Alright, Spender, good luck, everybody.
Who'll be the winner this time?
Yeah, can you give
that also a thank you for guys? Yeah. Well, one for everybody, so we get one and tell them. And Jason gets one too.
Alright, so Spender.
Okay, so autograph patch, 7 out of 36. And this one's going to the Chicago Blackhawks.
Patrick Kane.
So Patrick Kane patch autograph for the Chicago Blackhawks, 7 out of 36. So that was our triple box break. We'll post more, maybe a multi-box break, might be the last two boxes of the case. So thanks guys, we'll be back with more.